ahead and start it forth, man. It's intense.
Like third speed will be like?
No, 4 speed's good though. He's got more gear, so you don't have to start in second. Oh,
pre-select, hit it down, and then right before you're going to make your turn, downshift it to fourth gear, have it in fourth gear.
All right.
And then just make your turn. Remember that?
Different sizes, and you can't judge your length really either, because
like day calves are shorter than like these guys.
Yeah.
That's good. And then you have your trucks that have the big the super condos and stuff, and they're like, you add another 10 feet.
We're going to make a ride in that next level.
Oh, please.
Most are about 102 inches.
Most are 102 inches? 102 inches, 96 is 8 feet.
Okay, you gotta be careful.
8 foot. I know the trailer is 8 foot 2 inches wide.
Yeah.
Some are 9 foot wide.
Ooh.
Some of your tractors, your trucks are 9 foot wide.
That's wide. You really need to make wide turns for that.
Right.
Yeah. Some of your lanes are only 10.
Cherry, make a right, then around Valley,
get back to the yard. At least you like that much too.
Kind of in the middle of nowhere. got rid of the cows and moved all the trucks in.
I've never taken them, but I've always wondered if they work.
Oh, they work. As long as you don't take them every day.
Yeah. You get hooked on them.
Yeah, you'll eat them just go to sleep. Every once in a while, though, it's okay to take them.
Yeah.
When I used to team drive, I used to take them.
Oh, okay.
Because it was hard to get to sleep when it was my turn to get into the bunk.
Yeah.
So, I take them.
You're all wired up.
Yeah.
Were you team drove too?
Oh, yeah.
You did that after over the road? Or?
That was part of my over the road too. Oh, yeah.
You went solo first?
Yeah, went solo first. And then team driving for a while, a couple years.
Which one you like better?
Team driving was okay. As long as you have a good partner. It was good times and bad times, but I'd rather be solo.
Yeah.
Yeah, get your clutch out and get gas. There you go.
Behind you.
He's awake.
Yeah, I've always solo, and then my girlfriend wants to get into trucking. so maybe I'll wait till for her to come to
I want to go solo and then my have my husband ride with me, and then I got a personal mechanic everywhere I go. He can do all the hard stuff. I make him get out in the cold.
Yeah.
Learn it, baby. I know everybody else went in 55. They were blowing my doors off.
Truck on the road, once you guys get used to the 10 speed,
yeah,
it's better.